Welcome to Colombia. Today we are going to talk about bird fairs in Colombia. So you must be wondering why I'm going to talk about bird fairs of Colombia. Well, Colombia is one of the richest countries in birds on earth. We have 20% of the birds of the world. This huge biodiversity of Colombia is not only to feel us grateful and happy, but it's also a responsibility to conserve and preserve the birds and the house of the birds, which are our forests and ecosystems. So why are bird fairs so important? Bird fairs are important because they help us to recognize the richness we have, not only at international level, but for local people. In Colombia, we have several bird fairs, and the principal one is the Colombia Bird Fair in Cali, followed by the Avitourism Fair in Manizales and the Risaralda Bird Fest in Pereira. I'm just mentioning three fairs, but in Colombia, we have a lot of local fairs in different regions of our country, and the trend is that every year a new fair is born in a town in our country. Bird fairs are important because they are able to gather people around birds, and not only bird watchers or specialists, but people like teachers, children, families, amateurs, everybody talking about birds, their importance and their conservation. As the country of birds in Colombia, there are many people working to highlight the importance of our rich diversity of birds and their conservation. And that is why bird fairs become a very important scenario for these purposes. But for you that want to come to Colombia for tourism, why I'm talking to you about bird fairs? Well, those are the best scenarios also to know the prime destination of every region in the country, the prime destinations for birding. Visiting a bird fair in Colombia will give you a big panorama of the situation of every region in terms of bird watching, and also you will be able to visit the main hotspots in every region. The most important bird fair in Colombia is the Colombia Bird Fair, which is held every February in Cali, in the Valle del Cauca department. Valle del Cauca is situated in the western side of the western cordillera of Colombia, and it has a little bit of the biogeographical Chocó region. So this is a very nice spot to watch birds, and that's why it's the epicenter of this event every year. During this fair, you will be able to visit places like Anchicayá in the biogeographic Chocó, places like the San Antonio Forest, which is an ICA in Colombia. There are also wetlands, páramos, and several other destinations. Even urban birding is possible to do when you are participating in this bird fair. Also, you will be able to meet the most important scientists and conservationists working around ornithology and bird conservation in the country and even in the world. The other big fair in Colombia related with birds and tourism is the Avitourism Congress, which is held in Manizales every November. This fair offers a direct contact with local operators from all around the country, and also gives you the opportunity to visit the most interesting hotspots of the Coffee Triangle, especially in the department of Caldas. Another highly recommended bird fair in Colombia is the Risaralda Bird Festival. This is held in March or April every year in the city of Pereira in Risaralda. Even when this fair is happening also in the Coffee Triangle, it has a very different offer in terms of bird watching routes. So it is highly recommended for you to visit. So if you are planning to come to Colombia and you want to know the best spots of bird watching and what to know, what is people into birding and ornithology about in Colombia, do not hesitate to visit one of these bird fairs. If you have any questions about that, please contact us. Or write us a comment or follow our social networks. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us, and see you soon in the next video.